All right, so your camera come in two pieces. Open this and just remember, you gotta match the white point with the two dots together, and you have to hear a click. Okay, so now your wireless transmitter go right on top. Now turn your camera on. Okay, just remember, when you are in studio, manual mode, under M, and your shutter speed always at 125, okay? We will adjust the f-stop when we go. Let's say the picture is too dark. You press this button and then you roll this wheel, okay? Remember, the f-stop is the lens opening. So if your picture is way too dark, you need to open the lens for more light. When you open the lens, you decrease the number. We can go as much as 3.5 in this room, but with better light, we can go a little bit further. If your picture is way too bright, you increase this, or you increase the intensity of the light, okay? So there, that is camera setting. And we're gonna go to the third part where I'll show you the where I'll show you the light, okay? All right.